Manny Pacquiao pacing up and down Itiposa loob ng ring.
Nakikita natin si Gabriel Mira at he's got some chewing gum inside his mouth.
I need to see Mr. Ted Leonard to acknowledge some of the personalities on hand para po dito sa World Championship nito dito sa Araneta Coliseum between Manny Pacquiao of the Philippines, the champion, at ang challenger Gabriel Mira of Mexico.
Uniprom Incorporated in cooperation with Casino Filipino, San Miguel Beer, Motorlight, Pizza Hut, and Petron present Demolition at the Dome. 12 rounds of boxing for the WBC Flyweight Championship of the World. Tonight's bout is being sanctioned by the World Boxing Council President Jose Sulaiman, Supervisor in Charge at Ringside, Major Lee Wan Bach. Keeping time this evening, Juanito C. de Guzman. Keeping track of the knockdowns, Tony M. Comilla. Physicians at ringside, Dr. Nazar Cruz and Dr. Reynaldo Alampay. Judges scoring the bout, Tony Perez from the United States, J. Bong Kim from Korea, and Dalby Shirley from the United States. And when the action begins, the third man in the ring tonight, working his 151st title fight from Las Vegas, ladies and gentlemen, Richard Steele. All right, one more thing before we get to the official introductions. The rules for the WBC are as follows. This fight is being scored on a 10-point must system. There is no standing eight count. The three knockdown rule is in effect, and a fighter cannot be saved by the bell in any round, and both fighters are wearing 8-ounce gloves. And now, here for the formal introductions for tonight's WBC Flyweight Championship of the World, I'd like to turn it over to my fellow ring announcer, Bobby Mondejar.
Ladies and gentlemen, introducing on my left, fighting out of the blue corner, the challenger, he was born in the town of Metepec, Mexico. He has a record of 19 wins, 7 losses, 1 draw, and 15 coming by way of knockout. The number one flyweight contender, WBC, from Mexico, ladies and gentlemen, Gabriel El Porro Mira. Right across the ring, fighting out off the red corner. Ladies and gentlemen, he weighed in at 111¾ pounds. From General Santos City, Philippines, he's 22 years old. He has a record of 25 wins, 1 loss, and 16 coming by way of knockout. From Korea Stable, ladies and gentlemen, the WBC Flyweight Champion, Manny Pacquiao.
Dala sandali po lamang yung mga paalala na ibibigay naman itong ating batikang referee Richard Steele. As you see, Mayor Jingoy Estrada with his bosom buddy, of course, superstar Rudy Fernandez. Nandarin po ninyo ang pagpapakilala sa dalawa nating protagonists. At sabi nga na kinito, yung electricity po dito sa Araneta Coliseum ay talagang nakayayanig at nakakahawa kinito, sapagkat ito po ang unang pagtatanggol ng ating world champion na si Manny Pacquiao ng kanyang corona bilang kampiyon ng World Boxing Council Flyweight Division na nakuha lamang niya noong nakaraang Disyembre 1998.
Mayor of Electricity is right, partner. At ito, sabik na sabik na tayong makapanood ng World Title Fight dito na naman sa Big Dome. It's been a long time. 1991 was the last time that a Filipino fought with a world title at stake dito po sa Araneta Coliseum.
Manny Pacquiao, the champion from the Philippines in black. Dito naman si Gabriel Mira ng Metepec, Mexico. ay nakapula. Kaliwete po yung ating batang si Manny Pacquiao. Overhead right there by Gabriel Mira.
Makita mo ito si Mira, the way he moves towards Manny Pacquiao's right. At alam niya, malakas ang kaliwa ni Manny Pacquiao. Mukhang talagang pinag-aralan ni Mira ang estilo ni Manny. He's circling over to Manny Pacquiao's right because the dominant hand of Manny Pacquiao is the left.
Kasama rin po natin si Mr. Popoy Huico ng Unicrom. At Popoy, yung sa dami ng ating tao rito ay talaga namang successful itong pagdaraos. Mamaya natin mapapakinggan si Mr. Huico sa naayos lang natin yung kanyang mikropono. At ito po sa gitna ng ring, at medyo parang gigigil ito si Manny Pacquiao.
Pagdara ito si Manny Pacquiao.
Oo.
Parang pinakita ni Gabriel Mira that he's going to stand up and fight this fight. And it's going to be the better man who's going to win and who's going to end up standing.
Ooh, good left by Manny Pacquiao to the face of Gabriel Mira.
At meron tayong nakita ng left uppercut na pumasok nito.
At ang hawak nito si Gabriel Mira.
Bigat yun. Pero ito si Mira, partner, he's not backing off.
Oo.
Sa pag-agresibo rito.
Kaya alam natin, siya ang challenger, so kailangan niyang maging mas agresibo. Para Manny Pacquiao, alam naman natin ang style nito si Manny Quinito. Eh, he's not gonna back down from a fight. At ito, ang isa lang objective nito si Manny Pacquiao, patulugin yung kanyang kalaban.
Well, totoo yan, partner. Pero ito si Manny Pacquiao, dapat siguro magpakita din siyang konting pasyensya, no?
Oh,
ito yung usually yung binabot siya, Popol?
Some more time, finish way around and throw his jab some more, which is Quinito.
Well, take a look at the style of Gabriel Mira. The way he's moving around, he's fighting from a distance. Palagay ko talagang ilag ito si Gabriel Mira sa mga tirada ni Manny Pacquiao. He's fighting from a distance, but he's connecting.
Yes, a good ride by Gabriel Mira. Nasa first round na po tayo ng labang ito para sa kampiyonato ng mundo sa flyweight division ng WBC. Tangan-tangan po ng ating kababayan. Ring sensation of Pilipinas, Manny Pacquiao in black, stalking Gabriel Mira.
And the way Mira moved away, kita po, ginagamit niya yung ring, he wants to fight this from a distance.
A good right by jab by Manny Pacquiao. At makikita mo, may lutong yung, jab pa lamang ni Manny Pacquiao, malutong na eh. There's another one to end the round, a couple of right jabs by Manny Pacquiao, and of round number one, scheduled for 12, the WBC Championship here at the Big Dome. We'll be back with more right after this.
Don't forget, ladies and gentlemen, after this fight,
kaibigan, ginagana po itong kampiyonato between Manny Pacquiao, the champion, and the challenger Gabriel Mira of Mexico. That's a good left by Manny Pacquiao na napaatras si Gabriel Mira. Yan po si Manny Pacquiao ng Pilipinas.
Mamukha yata magaling mag-backtrack ito si Gabriel Mira, Popoy.
It's a tough one. I think both fighters are just really taking their time now. Medyo hindi pa masyado mabilis ang kilos. Pero as you said, mukhang si Mira is little unmoved by those punches as of now.
Kanina nakita natin si
Onyok Velasco.
Onyok Velasco, nandito po kasama ang kanyang anak.
Mga kaibigan, we'd like to remind you about Casino Filipino, katulong ng sambayanang Filipino. Round number 2 ng kampiyonato para sa WBC crown sa flyweight division. Defending champion Manny Pacquiao of the Philippines, number 1 challenger Gabriel Mira in red. Medyo matangkat po ng mga 4 na pulgada siguro itong si Manny Pacquiao kay Gabriel Mira.
O partner, ito si Manny Pacquiao, parang iniintay niya pumasok ito si Gabriel Mira.
Good left.
Hindi papasok ito si Mira. He's got to move in.
Pero nakita mo yung mga sitok ni Manny Pacquiao. Puro mga malalakas eh. No?
Pero partner, without dapat ito si Manny Pacquiao. Tinatamaan siya. Pagpasok niya.
Oh.
And it looks like he's a little hurt here. He got hurt. At si Manny Pacquiao ngayon is moving away and he has to clinch. He's a little careless sa kanyang defensa partner.
Yan ang nagiging problema kay Manny Pacquiao sa kanyang pagigigil na makasakit at makapanalo. Eh, kung minsan, naiwanan niyang bukas yung kanyang defensa.
Ito, you know that it's Manny Pacquiao. He's now moving away. Yeah. And it's Gabriel Mira
chasing him,
pressing the attack.
Alalahanin mo rin yung knockout artist din po ito, si Gabriel Mira. At uhaw na uhaw ito para sa kampiyonato. And some right jabs to stave off Gabriel Mira. Now some lefts from Manny Pacquiao.
Pinapakita din ni Manny Pacquiao. Ay,
ulo. Medyo labahan ang ulo si Manny.